They get to Unger Khan's tower.
We're going with them. It's our one chance to rescue Diana and Billy's father.
Go!
Captain Hacker.
Yes?
His Imperial Majesty awaits you on the reflector plate.
Very well. Where's the reflector plate?
I'll show you how to work it.
That must be Hacker now, Your Majesty.
What do you mean by ordering a retreat? I told you to dispose of that traitor Moloch and that stranger from the upper world, Lieutenant Corrigan.
I have, Your Majesty. They fell from the wall and were quickly taken care of.
Quick, let's get the Hacker's room. Stay under cover.
With Christ Corrigan out of the way, nothing can interfere with my plans to conquer the upper world.
Provided Professor Norton is able to build rocket motors that will actually take this tower to the surface of the ocean.
I hold you responsible for his success.
I'll see how he's progressing.
Unger Khan's transforming machine has changed him into another person. What for? He's forcing your father to build rocket motors. Take this tower to the surface of the ocean.
We've got to stop him.
The fools. This is not what I asked for.
Not to interfere with Professor Norton's work.
Professor Norton would never consent to this if he knew what he was doing. He's not in his right mind.
You'll think differently when you come out of the transforming machine. Unger Khan has no patience with those who defy him. Will you come with me or shall I summon the guard?
Thank you.
retreat. That was Christ Corrigan, who's heading for Hacker's room.
I'll notify His Majesty at once.
No! Now you guard the door to Hacker's room and see that he don't escape. We'll question Mr. Corrigan and find out what he has to say.
And you say they're going to put Diana in the transforming machine the same as they did your father?
Yes, sir.
Come on, Warlock. We'll pay Con a little visit to the throne room. Hackers, man. They must be wise to us.
To the throne room. Stay here, Billy.
Norton reports that the young stranger from the upper world helped you wreck the machinery in the rocket laboratory. Where is he hiding?
The man's out of his mind. He doesn't know what he's saying.
Oh, yes, I do. It was little Billy.
You miserable creature. Betraying your own son.
I thought so. For the last time, will you tell me where he's hiding?
You're wasting your breath. I'll never tell you anything.
Your friend Norton once said the same thing, but the transforming machine changed his mind.
I won't tell.
Put her in the transforming machine, guard.
Prepare the transformer. Remember, no harm has come to the girl. Merely transform her mind so that she will no longer interfere with my plans.